It was phenomenal.
Oh, we love HitCheck.
We did have one child that we thought had a concussion, but with the HitCheck protocol, it was fine.
You know, I think HitCheck is going to be a great thing.
We lost one of our kids in the last game because of the HitCheck, and it was valuable, very valuable. He was on the borderline, and we were able to use it. He was able to take himself out of the game, and we were able to figure out that he wasn't capable of playing, so it was good.
Off experience, I couldn't tell if he was injured, if something was happening, or if he was still 100%. So we pulled him off, did our HitCheck, came to find out he was okay.
It's user-friendly, really simple, really easy. I like the way it was set up already, and you know, we didn't have no problems with it.
We had one of the players go down, and the team mom came and used HitCheck, and it definitely came out useful.
Football is fun, but we want to make sure that the kids are out there without having any problems. An awesome app, very user-friendly, and I think we should continue using it going forward.
HitCheck.
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 HitCheck. HitCheck.